got replaced. Look, they were there blowing around, lofting in the sky, not falling like snow, but they were blowing in the breeze and eventually coming down to earth, hanging from trees, cars, power lines, fences.
We call it ballooning. When they've hatched and gotten to a certain size, they'll get up on something and reel out a long, long, fluffy thread and go flying. It's totally awesome. And, you know, these things will clump together sometimes, so you get these big wads of silk.